as a woman, should I be scared of the Taliban?
At the Taliban's first ever press conference in Kabul, she was applauded around the world for asking the first question about women's rights.
What assurances can you give to women and girls that their rights will be protected?